Yana Dagbashyan, and you're watching the news broadcast on the state television company of Western Armenia. Today's broadcast. A new order signed by the Minister of Defense of the Republic of Armenia. The exhibits taken from several museums of Artsakh are in a safe place. A new tomb box in Bert. Azerbaijan bans international commission to conduct monitoring in monuments under its control. The last Armenians of city of Mardin, Western Armenia. Today is the Remembrance Day of Meher Mukachyan. The Minister of Defense, Vagashak Harutyunyan, signed a new order on December 21, which defined the procedure for attaching and storing weapons to militants, the model form of the agreement on the recruitment of militants. The order enters into force on January 4. In accordance with this procedure, the training, use of weapons and ammunition necessary for the military in the framework of the training are regulated. In case of formation of international military units in accordance with the law on defense, the necessary weapons and ammunition shall be transferred from the relevant base of the central subordination of the armed forces of the Republic of Armenia to the territorial subdivision of the police based on the invoice issued by the Armed Forces Department, which consists of three copies. One is kept in the Armed Forces Department, second in the central subordination base of the armed forces, and the other one in the territorial police department. The commander of the international military unit receives the weapon and ammunition from the territorial subdivision of the police with an invoice in which their numbers are indicated. Weapons and ammunition are transported to the location of the international military unit by the forces of the relevant regional administration, ensuring the security during the transportation. The commander of the international military unit attaches the received weapon and ammunition to the international military service with the attachment newsletter. The entries in the attachment newsletter are made with a blue ink, legible without deletions. The full version of the law is available on our website. After Azerbaijan started the war against Artsakh, the exhibits of Berzor and Stepanakert geological museums, the Granakert archaeological museums and carpets from Shushi were taken out of Artsakh and are now in a safe place. The Deputy Minister of Education, Science, Culture and Sports of the Republic of Armenia, Narine Khachaturian, mentioned in a conversation with Armen Press. She underlined that she had offered the Minister of Education, Science, Culture and Sports of the Republic of Artsakh, Lusine Garakhanyan, to apply to the Russian side for saving the exhibits and to hold negotiations, but those negotiations have not started yet. It should be noted that there are 4 state and 2 private museums in the Artsakh Cultural Center in Shushi. Only the exhibits of the Carpet Museum were evacuated. The second tomb box was opened in the border town of Bert, Davush region on December 28, within the framework of cooperation between Tumo Creative Technologies Center, Central Bank of Armenia and Amundi Agba Asset Management Company. The Minister of IT Hakob Arshakyan, the Governor of Davush Province Haik Chobanyan, the Vice President of the Central Bank of Armenia Nerses Yeritsyan, together with Tumo graduates, future students and sponsors of the project were present during the opening ceremony. The aim of the Tumo Box project is to make the Tumo curriculum accessible to young people in small communities. It is a small but technically equipped mini Tumo center. Students will take the first self-studying phase of the Tumo curriculum in the box and will be directed to Tumo Diligent for practical courses. Each Tumo Box will provide an opportunity of educating about 320 youngsters a year in the fields of technology and design. In addition to Tumo's main program, the box can also be used for other educational programs. A number of Armenian cultural and spiritual monuments have come under the Azerbaijani control as a result of the recent war unleashed by Azerbaijan against Artsakh. These monuments are of special importance for Armenians. UNESCO has tried to send a commission of international observers to these sites, however, Azerbaijan refused to grant access. It was expected in December that UNESCO should have sent a commission of international observers to the territories of Artsakh which are currently under the control of Azerbaijan. The commission must have carried out the monitoring of several Armenian monuments. The delegates were from Russia, France, the United States and Italy. However, Azerbaijan banned their entry to these territories and doesn't explain its actions. The view of the city of Mardin opens to Masis military fortress. The castle is located on top of a hill. Mardin is beautiful all year round. The city was lively since ancient times and it was ruled by different authorities. The Arshakunis, the Persians, the Tigrans, the Romans, the Byzantines. In Common Era 640, the Arab Islamic Army, the Hamdanids, Common Era 673, Mervanis, the Great Seljuks and then the Artukoghuls ruled this region for a long time. Mardin came under Ottoman control in 1570. It's clear from history that the introduction of Christianity to Mesopotamia dates back to ancient times. The peoples of Mesopotamia, Armenians, Pertevs, Marians, and others believed in Christianity. Dionysus of Alexandria said, I've seen churches in Mesopotamia during my life. Indeed, there were ancient churches in Mardin before the attacks of Islam. One of them is the Church of Saint Gregory the Illuminator, built at the end of the 4th century. The Armenians of the people remain loyal to clergy and to their churches. The full article will be available on our website. Meher Mikrçyan was born in Gyumri in 1930. His father was from Muş and mother was from Van. He studied in the studio attached to the Moravian Theatre from 1945 to 1946. In 1947, after graduating, he was included in the main group of the same theatre. From 1951 to 1956, he studied at the Yerevan State Institute of Fine Arts and Theatre. In 1956, he moved to the Gabriel Sundukyan National Academic Theatre. In 1959, director Hamas Martirosyan invited him to star in the short film 0199, where Meher created a character that the audience still does not forget. Being specialized, the ability of giving a national face and features to the image, the true feeling of the screen, and many other features allowed Meher Mikrçyan to be among the original names of cinematography. He performed all this in roles of Arsen, Gaspar, Ishan, Hayrik, Amiro, Grigor Agha, and Issa. His roles in the films Captive of the Caucasus, Aybolit 66, Mimino, Ali Baba and the 45th, Fuzz of the Fuzzes, gave him high state awards of the USSR. Meher Mikrçyan died on December 29, 1993. He is buried in the cemetery after Komitas. There is a theater named after him in Yerevan and Meher Mikrçyan Museum in Gyumri. Now we present you a song, Sarere Manemeken by Gerard. The full version of the song is available on the official website of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.